Alright guys, for Kage here and welcome back to the brand new video. In today's video, we're gonna check out the brand new mobile slash PC game that will launch globally in 2024. I remember that 1 year ago this game was announced and I was checking the trailer and everything else, but on today's video, we're gonna check out the gameplay, okay? Leave a like, subscribe, your opinions in the comment section below, and let's start. Massive shout out to Kaku for reminding me about this game with this tweet. And then I was doing a little bit of research. Here he posted the trailer. We're gonna check it out right now. I mean, I'm recording this second time because I got copyrighted with the song of the trailer. So let me just do this quickly. This one isn't copyrighted. I hope so. I mean, let me not risk it. I just don't want to risk it. No, I don't want to risk it. It will be weird. Black Clover Mobile in the background of the trailer. So first, just a reminder, the trailer. It is MMORPG. And it looks fantastic, honestly. Watch this trailer and then I will show you the gameplay. The gameplay will be from the G-Star, I believe. It's not in a full HD, but you will see. We're gonna know about the combat and how everything will work. Not still like everything, but at least we're gonna know combat gameplay, okay? Now, I was like, when I was doing my first video, now I'm doing second, like I'm re-recording this. So I was like super, I was like, okay, this was the game that I actually covered 1 year ago when the trailer dropped. Like even I even forgot about the game. So this trailer reminded me. It was just much better reaction. That's all. Okay, as you can see, the game will be in high quality from the animation, graphic, realistic. And yeah, I honestly cannot wait to try it out. It is created by Netmarble with cooperation. I mean, Netmarble and Studio Dragon are making this game happen pretty much. Okay, now let me go into this article that I found. And there is an video from other YouTuber who, check out the gameplay. I don't know where he found it. He showed the source, but okay, since he covered it, I'll just check it out on his video. So I don't, because it's in Korean and me are not a good thing. So it's hard for me to find the actual like first look gameplay at G-Star. Now let me just, I will share the article in description below, so pretty much you can read everything and check out the full version of this video, because I won't show the full version, since, yeah, let's go like this, since you can watch his full version and his reaction. I'll be more focused just checking out what this game offers. So, but again, I already saw this, but I needed to re-record it. Pretty much, first of all, the customization of the character looks incredible. Customization of the characters is top tier. And here, you can also check out the skills of certain characters. And I believe in the beginning, you're choosing which character you want to start with or whatever. And also, you're customizing the character, okay? And you have a really, really, how I would say, many options to customize the character, from making him short, tall, I don't know, can you put him like fat and everything else? It would be funny that he's fat as F, bro, and then he's facing against the dragons and everything else. I mean, yeah, he's also reacting, yeah, and this is the video source at the bottom right. Yeah, you can like, as you can see, I like this part because you literally can create your own character, like unique. That is what I like. The hair, everything, where you want to have the paint. Nice. I love this part. That is the part of MMORPG, bro. Okay. Now he will go. I mean, not he, but she's actually playing the game. This is the cutscenes. I don't care so much. I'm more interested in the gameplay itself. Okay, so here it is. Let me pause it for a second. You're controlling your character on a keyboard or on your phone with the fingers. And on the right, you're choosing which skill and when he's gonna use it. You have normal attack, which is this one. And then I have, then here you have the skill. When you use the skill, you have the skill cooldown. And then you can use it again. So it is all about timing and dodging and being ready to do another attack efficiently. It's so weird, Black Clover Mobile, and watching this. I mean, Black Clover Mobile music, but fine, it's nice, it's nice, it's nice. Black Clover, not mobile, OMG. I'm waiting that game so much that I'm going insane. On the left is a map, HB bar. On the right, you have the missions that you need to do with the skills and everything else. It's pretty clear. You're moving around, following your friends, although this is their AI, but friends in the game, I guess. Okay, let me skip this part. Okay, let me see now the combat. Now they're gonna face much stronger opponents. And the skills will be used. The question for me is, what is here? Here is also additional skills, and here. Why do you lower the quality? And by the way, when we can actually see it in full quality, this is nothing, bro. You saw it from a trailer, it's pretty much like that. So that's the only problem here, but at least we have a first look gameplay. Like, at least that. And the game is running smoothly. I like what I see. I won't complicate here and philosophize. I like what I see here. Will I try out the game? Yes. Will I play it a longer time? Depending on your support, as always. And that's pretty much it, simple as that. I don't think this will be ever my main game on channel, but still, I will definitely try it out. It looks interesting and it looks fun. It looks truly fun. Okay, now this is like a boss, and you're gonna see there is also some nice things happening here in the cutscenes, where you need to press certain buttons and that's it, but the animation and everything else is just like nice, nice, nice to see. So now where they gonna kill it? I don't see an option where you can like sprint. Or can you even dash? Not really, no. I mean, MMORPG. But still, it would be nice if we had like a little bit dashes and all of that. Okay, here it is now. She's gonna mess up, by the way. You're dead, bro. Okay, press now. Yeah. Oh, it's not. Wow, this bear looks grizzly, looks crazy. OMG. Okay, guys, that's pretty much it. Now, nothing much will happen. He'll show the trailer one more time, and that's it. So, hopefully, you did enjoy the video. Leave a like, subscribe, your opinions in the comment section below, and please tell me what do you think. That's it. Bye.